Assalamu alaikum, my dear brothers and sisters. So today's video is the most requested video from me, and that is how to pray Salat. In this video, I am going to teach you how to pray Fajr. And I am going to demonstrate it exactly as I was taught in the madrasa. After performing wudu, you stand on your mat as a woman, and then you face the Qibla. You make sure you put your feet together like this. So throughout the prayer, make sure your eyes are fixed at the spot where your forehead will be going down in sujood. And also make sure that when you go down in sujood, your forehead and your nose touches the ground. When you say Allahu Akbar, it is recommended that a man raises his hands up to his ear level, just as I'm about to do in the video, and a woman raises her hands up to a shoulder level. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Ashhadu Alla ilaha illallah, Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah, Ayyal al-Salat, Ayyal al-Falah, Kad kamat salat, Kad kamat salat, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So after the ikama, you raise your hands and then you make your intention. Ya Allah, I intend to pray Fajr. Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdika wa tabaraka ismuka wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha gairuka. Allahu Akbar. A'unzu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-rahmanir rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdinas siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladzina an'amta 'alayhim. غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. After the Fatiha, you recite any surah of your choice.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا. الله أكبر.
Subhana Rabbi al-Azim, Subhana Rabbi al-Azim, Subhana Rabbi al-Azim. Samia Allahu liman hamida.
Rabbana wa lakal hamd, hamdan kathiran, tayyiban, mubarakan fil.
Allahu Akbar. Subhana Rabbi al-Ala, Subhana Rabbi al-Ala, Subhana Rabbi al-Ala. Allahu Akbar. When you sit, you say, Rabbi igfirli walhamni, Rabbi igfirli walhamni, Rabbi igfirli walhamni.
Allahu Akbar. Subhana Rabbi al-Ala, Subhana Rabbi al-Ala, Subhana Rabbi al-Ala.
Allahu Akbar. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahmanir Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin, Iyyaka Na'budu wa Iyyaka Nasta'in, Ihdinas Siratal Mustaqim. Surat al-lazina an'amta alayhim, ghayr al-maghdubi alayhim waladdalin. Amin. Bismillahi rahmani rahim, kul huwa allahu ahadu allahu samad, lam yalid wa lam yulad, wa lam yakullahu kufwan ahad. Allahu Akbar.
Subhana rabbi al-azim, Subhana rabbi al-azim, Subhana rabbi al-azim.
Samia Allahu liman hamida.
Rabbana wa lakal hamd, hamdan kathiran, tayyiban, mubarakan fil.
Allahu Akbar.
Subhana rabbi al-ala, Subhana rabbi al-ala, Subhana rabbi al-ala.
Allahu Akbar. Rabbi igfirli walhamni, Rabbi igfirli walhamni, Rabbi igfirli walhamni.
Allahu Akbar. Subhana rabbi al-ala, Subhana rabbi al-ala, Subhana rabbi al-ala.
Allahu Akbar. When you perform your last rak'ah, you sit, you raise your finger like this, and then you recite
Attayyatu lillahi, azakiyatu lillahi, atayibatu salawatu lillahi, assalamu alayka, ayyuha an-nabiyyu, wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh, assalamu alayna wa ala ibadallahi, salihina ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu, allahumma salli ala muhammad wa ala ali muhammad, kama salaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim
innaka amidul majid. Allahumma barika ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim fil alamina innaka amidul majid.
When you are done, you look over your right shoulder like this, and then you say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. You then come forward, look over your left shoulder like this, and you say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. So basically it's like this. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
And before I forget, from what I was taught, it is recommended that a woman doesn't raise her voice when she is praying, except when she is alone.